And I'm going to teach you how to do the Ariana Grande ponytail look. I already did my ponytail, as you can see, but mostly what you do is that you comb like the back side of your hair, like so it might have like a poof, and then you take the part where your bangs are, and then you comb it right there, and you do it to the other side. So I recommend I did this half side first, I pulled it, got the other part. I wanted to make sure this was like nice and like flat. Look nice, even if it has a little bump in it, it's okay, just tie it up. And yeah, you should end up with this, like this. And if you get some hairspray, just spray down like little flies here, and you want to make this nice and hard. And then there's like a bump here, you just clip that down, probably pin that down. Yeah, so now I'm going to teach you the other part, is when you curl it. I'm using a wand right now. And I'm not going to really hairspray the curls because then they're going to end up, like, being all hard and stuff. And then when I take it out, it's not going to look good. My hair is going to be all hard. What? I don't know. Sure. Sorry about that. Sure! No, wait, no, cancel that! Sorry. Sorry, I'm just gonna redo these curls. Yeah, I'm going from this perfect straight hair to these curls. Yes, and I have naturally straight hair. I have thin hair, but I got a lot of it. And it's naturally straight. So, like, if I ever did, like, a tutorial on how to get rid of how to make poofy, frizzy hair and just nice straight. That'd be
Some pretty edgy celebrities and done some pretty edgy work.
pretty sure Ariana Grande. What? Styled hair.
You're really not doing homework.
No, I did do my homework.
What are you watching?
A Christmas thingy. See, look, there is your Ariana Grande. Oh, wow. There is your Ariana Grande. Oh, my God, I can't use the camera. There's your Ariana Grande installed there. There you go. Please subscribe. Please comment. Tell your friends. I really could use some more subscribers, and I would love you guys to tell me in the comments what you guys want me to do next. So, please. Okay, bye.